Let's see what she does. 11 feet out. This one's for bird. All right, let's head to the next. And this is a bogey putt for her. And we're starting the day under par. I love to see this. Here we go. Par five ahead of us. Let's see what happens. Come on now. Give us a nice little fairway lie. All right. Let's see how she plays this one. Second shot here on hole number two. You must be feeling lucky. Taking driver off the turf. Good little shot there. Oh, looky here. They're going driver off the turf. Setting up for our third shot. Was a good one. She's got 4 feet to go here. And a decent little putt there. This one's a 4-foot putt. Nice, nice work out there. That's your second birdie in a row. And after that hole, you're 2 under par. Okay, let's give her a smash here. Nice, pure swing, great stuff. Setting up here about, I'd say 100 yards out. This one's looking good. Yep, that's gonna work. And this one for her birdie. Ooh. Three feet left. All right, let's head over to the next hole, see what we can do. This next one's for her par putt. Okay, that putt's done. That'll keep you at 300 par. Wind's picking up out there. We got a headwind on this hole. Looking pretty good off the tee. Let's see what direction she's going to take on this hole. Looking like about 185 yards out. Well, this one could play. That's safe. And she's looking at 180 yards to the pin from here, somewhere thereabouts. Sinking this will take you to 4 under. Flew right by. 13 feet left to the hole. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Oh man, hopefully you can grab the bogey. She's got a 9-foot putt here. Ooh, close. And she's lining this one up for par. Okay, that putt's done. Okay, time to finish this one off. Okay, moving on. And after that hole, you'll go up to 2 under. They've gone with the 6-iron on this one. This one might be going long. Okay, let's see what you got here. Heading for the green. That's going to miss the green. Unfortunate. Here's our second shot on the fifth. Oh, almost. And she's setting up for a kind of a long putt here. Ooh, close call. And wouldn't it be nice to save par here? Well, the putt appears to be online.
That'll work for par.
And you're 2 under par for the round. And the wind's a little blustery, blowing right to left on this one. Nice swing. Let's see what she has in store for this one. She's in the bunker. Let's see what happens. Okay, about 170 yards to the pin. Nice work. That was some good golf. This next putt is for par. Seven-foot putt coming up. That's in there. It's your fourth birdie of the day. And here she goes with a 5-foot putt. Oh, man. And hopefully she sinks this. This will be for double. Right by the hole. And here she goes, putting for triple bogey.
Three under for the round.
Let's let this one rip on this par five hole. Swinging like silk. Okay, let's see what she does on this hole. Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. And as she sets up, she's around 245 yards out. About 195 yards to that pin from here. And the approach heading to the left. This won't be much fun for her. She's hitting out of this bunker. Let's see how it goes. Okay, third shot. This one for the birdie. This one's on a good line. Nice putt, and that is for birdie number five on the day. And 7 feet to the cup from here for her. Oh, man. And she's got 2 feet to the cup. Okay, that putt's done. And clocking in at 4 under par at the moment. Careful out there. We got a tailwind blowing. Okay, on the green safely. All right, she's ready to go. Let's see what this hole brings. And they're choosing the 6 iron here. Coming in for a landing here on the green. You'll go to 5 under for the round if you sink this. Ouch, ouch. And this will be a par for her if she sinks it. This is an attempt at a bogey putt for her. Okay, that putt's done.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt.
All right, now let's set our sights to the next. All right, that's gonna keep you right there at 4 under. Teeing this one up on hole number 9. Oh, wonderfully struck. All right, she's ready. Let's see what she does here off the tee. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. And we're about 135 to the pin. A little wayward on the approach. That's all right, though. And she's around 130 yards out. Let's see what happens. This one's looking good. Okay, here's our third shot. Could have used that. She's putting for birdie. And it drops. Okay, we could save par here with this putt. It's getting there. Nicely done.
Four under for the round.
Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. Okay, let's put this in the fairway.
It's tidy. All right, second shot on the 10th.
Use a bit of a kick to the right. That's gonna work just fine on the approach.
She's got about 105 to the pin from here.
They are going with the 9-iron on this one.
She's got 12 feet to the cup from here.
Go for birdie. Here's an 8-footer. That was a good putt, and it drops in for birdie number 6 on the day.
All right, and after that, you've brought your score down to 5 under par.
Looks like this one's in the fairway.
Let's have a nice drive out on this one.
Beautiful swing. Here's our second shot on hole number 11. Look at you go. Next putt for eagle. And she's got around 240 yards left to go. She sinks this. She's got the eagle. And that will drop. You could get down to 7 under par if this goes in. Going towards that hole. Good work in there with an eagle. Okay, let's put this drive in the fairway. Oh, effortlessly done. Nice swing. All right, second shot on the 12th. This one's looking good. A little wayward on that approach. And she'll hit from 160 yards out. Seven iron on display here. This one's your third. Way to chip that one close. Well done. And she's going to want to make this 10-footer. Ooh. On this hole, we've got this left for par. Looking good. Great putt in there for the par. All right, she's got 2 feet left. Okay, that putt's done.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 7 under for the round.
Put this ball down in the fairway. Beauty of a swing there. Let's see what she'll do here. She's got about 145 to go. Okay, they're going with the pitching wedge here. And here's our second shot on the 13th. Good job. And she's putting this next one for birdie. And 5 feet left to go. This putt's tracking. Great work out there. Great work. Birdie number 7 in the hole. And she's got 2 feet to the cup. Okay, that putt's done. Okay, 8 under par is your score currently. See if you can use the wind on this hole. It's left to right. Just a pure swing. Nice approach, pin high. That's where we like it. All right, let's see what she does here. Okay, sink this and you're down to 9 under par. Oh, it's getting there. Man, you're making this fun to watch. That's your 8th birdie of the round.
And a 15-foot putt for her.
That was a good putt. Okay, 9 under is current score. And teeing up now on the 15th hole. This one's looking okay off the tee. And she's ready to go here, it looks like. This one's around 135 yards out. Well, that's unlucky. Missed the green on that approach. Going with the pitching wedge. And this is our 3rd shot. Nice chip, fantastic. And she's putting here for par. Ooh, close. And she has a heck of a putt to contend with here. This is quite long.
And it drops.
And this will save your par.
Solid stroke on that one. And that'll keep you at 9 under for the round.
And here we go with a par 5.
All right, let's see what she does off the tee here.
And here's our second shot on the 16th. That's bold, using the driver off the fairway. I'll take it. Nicely done. They're going with the driver off the turf, I guess. And this is your third shot. Oh, we'll have that. Here we go, birdie putt coming up. Looking pretty good. And there's your birdie. She's got 8 feet to the cup from here. For the bird, sitting at 10 under after that one. Good luck, par three. Silky swing. There you go. That's what you want. All righty. Let's see what she has in store for you here. They've gone with the 7-iron. Penalty area coming up. And she sets up around 160 yards out. Here's their 7-iron. And you could go to 11 under with this putt. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Boom, you drop that one, and that's back-to-back birdies. She's got a 4-foot putt to go. And a good putt. And after that, when you're sitting at 11 under, let's see how you do here on the 18th. I'll take that. All right, let's see what she does here. Tee shot's looking decent. And this one's about 190 or so to the pin. Okay, we're on the green. And let's see what she does. She's around 185 yards out. Here is their 4-iron. Way out there for this putt. Good luck. Get there. Oh, what could have been? It was a good putt, though. And this next putt will be for her birdie. All right, let's sink this and head on into the clubhouse. What do you say? Ah, nice way to end things. A nice, solid par. 11 under at the end of your round. Good job out there. And with that, I will leave you to your own devices. Thank you for the round, and I'll see you next time.